This is what happens to your goalie gloves if you let the leather dry out. Pretty messed up, eh? Destroyed. That's why you keep them in their protective bag.